Chris, would you count the exercises on the board today?
One, and three, and one, two, and four.
Okay, what do you think, class? Did he get it right, or were there problems in that? Show me hands. Was it right? Was it wrong? Was it wrong? Chris, let's try this again, okay? And I want you to count very carefully and really subdivide those ideas to be a little bit better on this.
And three, and one, and three, four.
Very good, very good. Was that correct that time, guys? Let me see a show of hands. Fantastic.